What's going on, tech fans? Elric here once again on Tech of Tomorrow. Now, you guys know the 1070 came out. We brought it to the table for you guys with 25 different fracking games. If you guys want to check that out, we'll have a link down below. But today, we're actually going to show you guys The Witcher 3 and gameplay on the GTX 1070. So without any further ado, let's check that shit out.
Ah!
Greetings, you Glenna.
Aye. But gristle and marrow is all I'm willing to sell, and you'll have to wait till I'm done carving it.
Wanted to talk to you about Hannah. Hear you were friendly.
She come by at times? We talk?
She seems strange lately. Any idea where she might have gone?
Strange? No? A cheerful soul always. If I'm to judge, it's the wolves got her. Been howling. Hannah must have gone to the wood to gather
Thanks.
Wow. My dad.
It's sharp. Need to talk to you.
I forged swords once.
Wanted to ask you about Hannah.
Aunt Hannah? Do you know where she...
No, that's why I'm here. She may be
She said... I saw her go to the forest with...
The forest?
Why?
A huge pack roams the area. None from the...
Thanks. Farewell. This is getting in. Smell of a rotting corpse. Blood spattered all around. Must be Hannah. Torn to pieces, literally. Werewolf. No doubt about it. Gotta be careful. Shit. Climbed the tree. I can't get up there. Maybe find something else on the ground. Tuft of fur. Whatever lost it hasn't bathed in a while. woman's clothes. Shredded, but no sign of blood. Who rips their own clothes off, leaves them in the woods? Looks like a hunter's quarters.
Old feeble woman.
What's wrong?
T'other night, blasphemers, pox take him, profane the shrine's gotta be repaired, else Verner will take umbrage. Her cow.
Warts and mange? Done.
The good gods have sent ye.
Look, already got a trade. I'm a witcher.
Fighting evil! That's a witcher.
Fine.
Nothing's out of the.
Go, go!
Use some hair of the hound. What, any vodka?
Try me! Come on! Witchcraft!
Run, Roach. Faster. Come on, Roach. Let's go.
So all right, there you guys have it, Witcher 3 on its medium settings and on its highest settings on the GTX 1070. Like usually, if you guys are looking for more information about this card, we'll have that down below that like button. Hopefully by now you know what to do when you go Jackie Chan style or Bruce Lee style on that thing. So I'm Eric, you've been watching Tekken Tomorrow, we've got more 1070 stuff coming, so stick around.